First, make sure the printer is switched on and the input tray is stocked with paper. To printer supplies information page, hold down the resume cancel button for around 15 seconds. The power light will start to blink very fast. Now release the button. The supplies page will tell you how much toner is remaining. You will also find the remaining life of other consumables such as diffuser, transfer roller and pickup roller. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like, it really helps.